What up, YouTube? Today's video, I want to talk about pork. And I want to tell you how pork can and will kill you. And I know how people going to say they got free will. Yes, you do have free will to do whatever the fuck you want to do. But I'm telling you that you shouldn't eat pork. For real talk, because you're not even eating pork. You're eating clone animals. It's called Franken food. If you don't know what Franken food is, go type it in. It's clone food. Now, I'm going to give you 10 facts about how I know pork. How it can, it will kill you, man. For real, for real. I'm just going to go down the list. You see me looking now, it's because I'm looking at these facts. Okay? Okay, you get it. Okay, so fact number one. Most pork products are contaminated with disease-causing bacteria. Pork has worms in it, people. Wake the damn up. Fact number two. Antibiotics are fed to animals to help fatten them up. So if you don't know what antibiotics is, go look it up. It's drugs to help produce more meat and to help them get bigger. Real shit, man. Y'all need to wake up, man. Y'all not eating real food. You shouldn't even eat animals anyway. They are brothers and sisters. Real shit. Fact number three. Pork is the cruelest food you can eat. Pork is the cruelest food you can eat because pigs, a lot of animals are tormented that's in farms, but pigs are the most tormented animals on this planet. So when you eat them tormented animals, it's cruel to your body because all the emotions they get killed with, it goes right into your body. Y'all better wake the damn up. Four, a pig's waste lagoon is the most toxic place on earth. So basically, a pig's shit den is the most toxic place on earth. Oh my God, how you know that? How you know that? I'm finna give you another fact. This is deal number four. 500,000 pigs under one roof generate 26 million tons of excrement and waste each year. Y'all better wake up, bro. Y'all eating poison, cuz, for real. You know how many people in this world eat pork? About 95% of this world. Probably a lower percentage, probably a higher percentage, but real shit. Real shit. Like, y'all better wake up. Y'all dumb as fuck. Number five, local pig farms get you sick. Local pig farms get you sick. Okay, how do local pig farms get you sick? Like I said before, they get them Skittles, they get them antibiotics, you know what I'm saying? They get them stuff to fatten them up, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't real meat, people. And then they torment these animals. That's number five. Still number five. Eat a pig raised in confinement causes... Look. If you eat a pig that's out of farm, that's raised in torment, this is what happened. Look, listen, this is still number five. Eating a pig raised in confinement causes high blood pressure, hypertension, and higher stress levels. That's why all these people out here, they got all these stress levels and stuff. It's because they're eating pork, man. It's killing you. It's raising your blood pressure. Real shit, man. Y'all better wake the damn up. Real shit, number six. U.S. pork is banned in some countries thanks to heavy use of a drug called ractopamine. I can't really pronounce that. Ractopamine. Okay, what is that? It's an antibiotic. Okay, what is ractopamine, if I'm saying it right? That is a drug that speeds up growth. So a pig is born, and they feed it this antibiotic called ractopamine, and it makes that bitch grown in 3 days. Y'all better wake the fuck up. You know what I'm saying? Fact number seven. Most commercial pork comes from a weird Franken animal. What is a Franken animal? A Franken animal is a cloned animal. That's not a pig, or it's not the animal it is. It's a whole bunch of different animals cloned together to make a certain animal. So, you know what makes pigs? Dogs, cats, and rats cloned together makes a pig. Well, y'all eating all that. Wake the fuck up. Number eight. Eating processed pork makes you sadder. We already talked about that. Number nine. Organic pasteurized pork has healthy fatty acids. Get that? Did you notice the difference? Most pork says natural, but number nine says organic pasteurized pork has higher levels of healthy fatty acids. Now, but the thing, natural ain't natural. Natural is pesticides. Organic pork is like the real pig's raised. You shouldn't be eating it anyway, but you get what I'm saying. At number 10, all pork has 999 parasites. These parasites are called candida worms, and they go up to your brain. And they control your brain. They put 10 inch millimeter holes in your brain to control you. Just like the episode of Billy and Mandy when he ate that worm and it went up to his brain to throw a party. Well, y'all better wake up, man. Stop eating this stuff, man. real shit. I'm trying to save your life.